What is up, guys? DeadlyCel getting back with Outlast episode 3. Continue where we left off. Let's get started.
Please wait.
Outside of us.
Prophet don't need your help in finding the devil's whore and interrupt me. Not questions even now, other heretics at chapel. God will guide.
I ain't a heretic.
You sinned when you denied the prophet, your daughter. You've sinned since to deny.
Grace! Please just let me talk to now!
No, the outsider is. His seed begat the enemy. God and the prophet both want.
Just let me talk to Noth. I can explain.
God, don't hear dead men. Be still. Take your penance. God loves you. God loves you. The Adamite's the devil.
I hope you find your daughter.
I don't want to go up there. Cause she looking for me again. Bro, what?
You didn't give me up to her. Even though she... Thank you.
Oh, my goodness. Bruh. Man, let's get a moment of silence for this dude, bruh. Because he was cool, too. Dude didn't even care that I was here. But I'm finna review that. I need to hear what he said to him. I need to hear what he said about him.
That woman, or whatever she is, beat him to death. Something about finding Lynn. Something about a chapel.
Oh, these say more than what they actually say. So what did this say?
There's no picture. Just noise, but I saw it. I know I saw it.
Jessica's suicide note. These are the pictures. Okay, I'm gonna read this one since I didn't get to read it at first. Oh, clean. Are you kidding me? Okay. As you got Papa's North ear, I'm asking that you tell him a worrisome story that I hope is only my fears and nothing factual. The chief among his deacons vow came to before sunrise. This morning, with an offer that was not fully described, Val acted like somebody offering something secret and sexual in nature, but by the knowledge of Val and his character, it frightened me terribly, and I would not accept any such invitation. Val would not further explain and told me that there are places in our hearts Papa Noth cannot reach. Thou truth be told, Val seemed more interested. My phone almost went off. Val seemed more interested in other areas of my body. body I asked about to return this evening because I had a chance to think it over, but it was only that so that Noth may send some men a firm character to secretly witness what I suspect is blasphemy and betrayal and cut it off before any harm is done. I hope Papa can help, as can I. Oh, wow. So this is everything Genesis. Oh, what does it say?
It's enormous. Some sort of hillbilly Vatican. How could all of this have been here and nobody knows about it? It's not possible.
Also, I missed something. I'm gonna have to go back and get Alright, let's go. Man. Am I still limping?
They flayed them, nailed them to wood. She was just a kid. The chapel. Somebody there will know where they've taken Lynn.
Okay. don't ever get. I don't see the point of bandages. And I'm not gonna read this. Way too long. I'll read it later. Look, when I finish this series, I will read every single note. You guys won't have to watch it if you don't want to. I'm just gonna do it. Cause I know some people are out there like, spread it through, like, reading notes and everything, so. Guess I'm just gonna do that after I finish this. And that makes like 10 times as much. What the? Huh? What happened? Who's there? Oh no. No. A
smolders and his brains locked. Smolder. Yes, brains and eyes. This world is the seat of Satan, and we, his martyrs, you shall be tried. We shall see tribulations.
Thank you.
make a run for it.
Grateful for all things, for thou created all things.
Are you kidding me? On them lambs. Some cut too deep and cut the windpipe and not the arteries. That makes a long time dying. I never hurt you too bad. Have children of my own. Have you done on the land?
Oh,
fucking Christ. A teacher once told me that the music of birds was proof that God exists and loves us.
Another way.
He said she did it to herself. He said he was protecting you. Church. No. Some kind of
cult.
Heretic temple.
Heretic temple. This is a cult. What? Hold on. Y'all saw that, right? Please tell me I'm not the only one that saw that. There was a girl hanging right here. I'm not stupid. Well, guys, unfortunately, that's all the time we have for this episode. I tried to make it as long as possible. Hopefully, you guys like it. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe on this video. I might record the next part tonight. I don't know. But stay tuned, guys. I'm starting to post more frequently, so I'm not just going to do a whole series of Outlast straight. I'm going to start posting other videos, too. I'm just trying to get with my friends to find out what videos we're going to do and everything, because I don't really have any new games yet. I got to get my new game soon. I don't know what I'm going to get. But thank you guys so much for being here, and I'll see you guys next time.